The Mesa County coroner has identified a man found dead this morning in the Redlands. The coroner says he was Grand Junction resident David Hempstead. Family and friends have been looking for him since this past Sunday and created a missing person poster with his photo on it. He was found near Canyon Rim Drive this morning. The coroner says his office is still investigating and has not yet released a cause of death.